Yeah, I mean, I was behind it. It was a video that was brought to me by two different people, Rob Pelinka and Lionel Hollins. And, you know, the message was strong. It's about our opportunity here and what Kobe stood for. And we've said that since this all happened, since we lost Kobe, that we want to embody what he stood for. So, you know, I thought it was an appropriate time to do it today.